Two Jesseville residents were arrested in Hot Springs for rape charges in Searcy County this week. 60-year-old Philip Medley is charged with 14 counts of rape involving a 5- and 10-year-old girls. And 31-year-old Bonnie Moore is charged with 3 counts of rape and 6 counts of permitting abuse of a 5-year-old girl. The pair is being held on a $1 million bond each.